In order to design the best countermeasures, we need data on Zamla's fighting patterns. I'd like to interview everyone who has trained with him, as well as anyone who's fought by his side. Interesting. Pot is not breakable. About this closet? Nope. Yeah, I figured there was a battle. So those things can't be broken at all. Just have to be dodged. Thinking we need those monkeys to throw the barrels on us. What is going on? I keep getting stifled, dude. What? Dude, I've tried to been using my goddamn health potion for like 10 years now. What's going on? Dude, that was so hacks. Okay. I'm panicking, like, this is, it's too much. It's too much trying to remember how to heal, how to do everything. It's too goddamn much. This is so annoying. I can't tell what the fuck's going on. Guard, you stupid dumbass! Jesus, dude. This is, it's getting a bit much. Flying Fortress has been defeated. The world outside is now all but a smoldering wasteland, survivals huddling feebly in the shadows. So all our hope rests with Phaestia and the trial of the goddess. Praise be. This morning I got word that she has emerged victorious. Your daughter was badly wounded. She lives, but collapsed shortly after her victory. She is yet asleep. Bridge between worlds, as well as a bridge across time. That is the second holy spell. Think such magic is even possible. Grindea's power is truly beyond imagination. Indeed, alas, powerful magic comes at a great cost. The spell will wound the very essence of the world. Our home will be cursed for an eternity. It would have been kind of cool if there was a little bit of music during this. Seeing as I am the oldest, then Tencent says, I will do it. Indeed, I have lost everything. Don't take away my last chance of a new purpose. Oh, shiz. Through me, the goddess has spoken, mortal. You'd do best not to question. Now come, faithful children. We must prepare the ritual. Oh boy. So there are those shrines kind of everywhere. I wonder if they're going to serve a higher purpose. Or if this is going to explain why they're placed everywhere. I don't think that's what we're looking for. Leave it alone, and then I keep looking at it in the bag, and then I touch it. Yep. Figures. Good motions. Okay, here's another thought. What if his sister is the one with the card? Or himself? Oh boy. What trickery is this? May the goddess have mercy on your soul. How about no mercy on his soul? Like, what? Barrier's already beginning to crack. We don't have much time. Goodbye, brother. May Grindea show you mercy for your sins. Why, though? Oh, snap. Oh, God. Great. Now I'm gonna have to try and beat him. And I'm at, like, 60% health. Just keep distracting him while we cast the spell. Oh boy. Oh, you a big boy. Oh, What is going on right now? So am I actually just supposed to hold on? Right now. My God, I couldn't tell what happened. I couldn't tell right there at the end, like, what happened. So the time or the barrier or something ran out, and then is that his health bar? Well, now I'm at full health, so. I'm getting hit by everything. So goddamn hard right now, like, I can't move at all. Is that his health bar now? Oh my God, I literally came like a half a second away the first time I fought him to beating this. Contemplate your sins in your eternal prison.